Engage our reporter Murimi Mwangi is going to give us much more details on the government's reaction to that particular report. But now the National Environment Management Authority, that is NEMA, last night closed four clubs along Gong Road right in Nairobi. According to NEMA, they have cracked the whip on the four popular joints following numerous noise pollution complaints from members of the public. In a closure order, the authority cites loud music and thundering vibrations from the clubs affecting the comfort, safety and health of those living within their neighborhoods.
Today we came to serve closure orders to four clubs that have been notorious in terms of noise pollution. NEMA has continued to receive numerous complaints, and what we did is that we have tried to engage these facilities before, and they've failed to comply with the noise regulation, and that is why today we came to actually close them. So the club that we have visited today is Space Launch, we have visited Kiza, we have visited B Club, and we have also visited Jiweke Tavern. These clubs had been served with orders before to ensure that they comply with the noise regulation, because ideally they are all located in areas that are considered residential, and they are required to comply with 30 to 35 decibels.